Professor Emeritus in Microbiology from the University of Illinois College of Medicine in Peoria. I support immigration reform because we have seen how it has brought things to our country over the years of our lives, and will continue to support immigration reform, and that's my reason.